5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Richwood. This is your morning announcements for Thursday, April 28th, 2022. I'm Simon Shaw.
And I'm Sinai Sidnora, and now on to your student news.
Hey, seniors. Time is quickly approaching for your pre-aura prom scholarship deadline. Even if you're not quite sure about your future plans after high school, this is very short and easy scholarship. Should be completed online. Don't miss out on your chance for free money towards college.
Girls volleyball conditioning will be every Monday and Wednesday from 5 to 7 p.m. If you are interested in all at playing volleyball next year, this is your time to get ready.
If you're looking for summer job opportunities, please check your school email. We'll be sharing employment opportunities as they become available.
Seniors need money for college. Keep checking the counseling office's scholarships page weekly.
News from the counseling department. Just a reminder, any course request changes need to be submitted for the first Friday in May. After this date, no schedule changes will be permitted. See Mrs. Bishop, the counseling secretary, if you have any questions.
If you are interested in the trip to Europe, France, and Spain summer 2023, please talk to Mrs. Corey or Ms. Conger before or after school.
Attention all 9th to 12th graders. Are you considering attending college? Have you ever wanted to attend a college fair? Have you ever been to the Chicago History Museum? The House of Hope is sponsoring a college fair trip to Chicago History Museum on April 29th. Charges, transportation, meals, and admission are included. Please let your counselor or Ms. Lamine know ASAP if you're interested. Space is limited, so act fast and let us know.
The Addams Family Spring Musical is this weekend. The shows run from April 28th to the 30th. Show begins at 7 p.m. and the doors open at 6. Tickets will be sold at the door. Cost of the ticket is $15 for an adult and $10 for a student or child at Richwoods High School Auditorium.
Central Spanish Club, we will be having our last event of the year today, April 28th. We'll be watching the movie Ferdinand in the back gym. Doors open at 6 p.m. and movie starts at 6:30 p.m. Snacks will be available for purchase. Wear a Spanish Club t-shirt to be entered in for a door prize. Bring a blanket and a friend, and we will see you today.
Interact will host its last monthly meeting on Monday, May 2nd during lunch. We will recognize outstanding Interact members and discuss t-shirts and Susan G. Komen More Than Pink Walk. Don't forget the $3 for pizza cookies and a water. See you there.
Anyone interested in trying out for dance team needs to see Ms. Mon in room 169 or the front office for flyer about tryouts. There are two forms that need to be filled out and returned for tryout start on May 11th.
And now for your Haps Around the Castle.
Wear orange day for Easter seals.
PTO bake sale during lunch.
Girls varsity soccer at Tournament of Champions.
Boys varsity baseball at Normal West, and it starts at 4:30.
Boys JV baseball versus Normal West at 4:30 at home.
And the spring musical, The Addams Family, at 7 p.m.
That is all we have for today's show for Thursday, April 20th, 2022. I'm Simon Rasal.
And I'm Sinai Sidnor. Have a terrific Thursday, Rich Woods.
Hi, I'm Lucy Manuelson, and I am the health occupations teacher and an athletic trainer for Richwoods High School. Come on in. So this is the room that Piper basically lives in. I don't believe in desks, so obviously there's lots of non-traditional seating and skeletal models and things like that. This is just a typical classroom. The lab's a little more fun, so we should probably check that out real quick. But students can pick where they want to sit in my class. It's fun. I have a sports medicine component to my class, so come on in the lab. This is hard. So this room is a fully functioning athletic training room. The mannequins freak people out every time they walk in here. They both have names. Riley and Kevin are their names, and you can do CPR on them. And obviously I've got tables and chairs and just a really cool lab for students to learn in, and CPR mannequins that all have names up there, and it's a neat place to be.